Hi, Brandon. Thanks. Well, another law in effect today aims to save the lives of young people. Schools in Oklahoma are now allowed to have EpiPens available for emergencies. EpiPens are lifesavers for people with allergies, and sometimes people aren't aware of the allergy until it's too late. Until now, only EpiPens prescribed to students could be on campus. A dozen other states also enacted this law today.